I'm astronaut Don Pettit. I'm on the International Space Station in the Columbus module. I'm getting ready to install this experiment. It's called DropCoal, the first space system developed by a Romanian company. DropCoal is an ESA experiment aiming to study the coalescence of droplets in microgravity, where they collide and either bounce off of each other or merge. This research is important in space exploration, where two-phase fluid dynamics becomes important. And this is crucial in microgravity for understanding spacecraft systems such as water recycling and fuel transport, as well as doing scientific investigations such as drug dynamics. A Romanian space engineering company developed this hardware, including pumps, motors to control the movement of the droplets, and a high-speed camera to collect the data. There is onboard software that does real-time image analysis. The result of this experiment will be analyzed by an international team of scientists led by Romania, Germany, and the United States. This experiment marks an important Romanian milestone, since both the industrial and scientific teams are from Romania, and it demonstrates its growing space technology capabilities. I wish both teams good luck with their experiment, and I hope it brings in great results.